Rolf's mind got blank. Colonia. Poppycock! Curse this monkey ritual of English words!
Thank you, Nana.
Toss me a shovel, dude.
This is not allowed, Kevin, as the pit of the duel must be dug with the family shovels of perpetual guilt. I alone must bear the sorrow.
Little piggy went to market.
Oh, he whose mouth is louder than Papa's summer shorts. Are you ready to cry? Gather your fortitude, Ranger Johnny.
Quack!
It's an international incident. Cough up my headphones.
Ah, hello, Ed Boys. Many doors, yes? Too much for couch potato Ed Boys like yourself.
A three-headed Rolf. Yawn.
He looks like a million bucks. Yeah.
Hello, Ed Boys. Why must you spoil Wilfred with his lavish monkey suit? This will only lead him to search for a life as an airline steward.
Monkey suit?
Speak to Rolf.
Yeah, Double D. Speak to Rolf.
Oh, there you are. Call it crazy, but it was a chore, if you will. A handwritten request by Father. We communicate through sticky notes.
Rolf respects your vow to uphold the sticky notes of elders, yet... you must be punished.
What is that, Rolf?
The hat of discipline. Do you live in a cave? All is forgiven.
Thank you, Rolf.
Feast your eyes on Roach Hot Shot Wagon. Very spicy, yes?
I've got heartburn.
How stupid can you get? Easy come, easy go. Huh? As Rolf will make you eat his fried onions. A race, I say.
A race? You're on.
Victory, thy name is Jimmy.
Where to, dude?
We race to the fermented cane outlet.
What?
Where? What do you say? Curse this mode of expression. How do you say? The candy store? Ah, they're enthusiastic, but enough buffoonery. Come, Wilfred, go with the seeds of cabbage.
Hello, Rolf.
Hello, head boys.
A gift from the gods. From where I don't know. Prepare yourself for an unmerciless beating, Fry Rolf Shoe. Had enough? No? Perhaps a two-shoe beating is more your vocation. Is this a test? Tell me, lost in the red scent. Have you ever experienced the almighty three-shoe beating? Take me! Take that! One on the road!
you can see, I'm a big shot now. No more beating up little Eddy. Hey, big brother?
Rolf.
Rolf? Did I forget to sign Rolf? There you go, Stretch.
You have vandalized Rolf's face, and you have... And you have stolen Rolf's chicken shit again? Are you stealing Rolf's soul with your pill box?
Why, of course not, Rolf. What gave you that impression?
Rolf will release his rage now!
Wait, we can work this out!
Flower! Return Rolf's chickens! Return them!
Shoo! Go away, don't touch me! I think your brother's got the picture, Eddy.
You shall see the miracle of the stew.
Tell me what happens, Ed.
You have healed well, Ed boy. Your head resembles what it once was.
What happened to my head?
It is so puny.
This is worthy of a Nobel Prize.
What'd you do to me, you quack?
Quack? I am Rolf.
You're a quack. Quack, quack, quack!
I am not a duck, I am Rolf!
How did you know what ingredients would react in such a way as to come to this conclusion?
What?
My turn for shrinkage, Rolf!
It's me!
Tell me!
Shrink me!
Sleepard!
Get him! I don't want to get my hands on you! It's my vengeance!